Comedy Makers Gold, as you know by now.
Good evening. Nice to be back. Nice one. This is, it's gonna be about the sixth time.
Oh, just let everybody sit down and be peaceful, right? Peace. No policemen or nothing, right?
Thank you.
Now we want you to help us. Okay? Got your hands ready.
Thank you. Obscenities. It's all gonna come, right? That's for the man over there, because you have no voice left. We got What? He's had a haircut and grown a beard, love. Where's that? Transvestite. The point is, we got an album coming out in 2 weeks' time. At last. Thank you. And on this album, there's a few acoustic things. And we'd like to try and do one for you tonight. So if you can tell the mouse who's sitting on the floor to stop squeaking, and we can get everything very quiet, we'll manage to do it. Features the illustrious John Paul Jones on an electric mandolin. Yes.
Straight from the deli.
Good evening.
We usually expect about 3 minutes feedback before we get. This is a thing called That's the Way.
Told me my friend is born.
satisfied to sit here working all day long in the dark side of town. Don't your eyes see me? Could it be you found another game to play? What did mama say to you? Listen to me now. That's the way. Ah, that's the way it ought to be. Oh, don't you know? You hear my time. Yesterday I saw you kissing tiny flowers, but all that lives is born to die. And so I said to you that nothing really matters.
In the Midwest. Every time you sit on a chair and pick up a mandolin, it's... This next thing is an instrumental featuring Jimmy on guitar. Thank you. And this is a thing called Run Ra. Now, Run Ra is the name of a little cottage in the mountains of Snowdonia in Wales. And Run Ra is a Welsh equivalent of the phrase golden breast. This is so because of its position every morning when the sun rises, and it's really a remarkable place. So, after staying there for a while, deciding that it was time to leave for various reasons, we couldn't really just leave it and forget about it. You've probably all been to a place like that. Only we can tell you about it, you can't tell us. But this is in true countryside. A lot of it's still, well, a lot of it in England is even being planned in there. So as you have so many trees per field, and people aren't supposed to know about it. You realize the difficulty of having to retune to another tuning when there's 18,000 people breathing hot breath. The strings seem to go all over the place. And so do I. John Paul, and he's rolled with an organist. This is called Since I've Been Loving You. Everybody's quite nice tonight, aren't they? Yeah. It's a much better atmosphere this evening than last time, believe me. Yeah. Heavy vibraphone. Yeah.
still be loving you. And mountains crumble to the sea.
Bye. Jones on organ. What about that? Come on.
Thank you very much.
background the crush of sticks against skins. Yes, it's our own, our very own. John Bonham, Moby Dick, John Bonham.
Thank you. bottom. Bottom.
One night.
night I was laying down. I was laying down. I heard my mom and papa talking. I heard them say, let that boy boogie woogie. Oh, he's in a minute. He's got to come out. I need to boogie. Sometimes. Sometimes. All day long.
Roll! hearing sounds like my little honeybee.
Locked up.
Down the hallway, all I do is sing the song. With a crazy person, my head up, so we're up, we're on. It's no doubt.
Thank you. Yeah. Oh,